How'd you survive the Mvunche?
The only way I could. I cast off my spiritual protections, invite the demon Pazuzu, and take my body for a spin.
You're possessed by a demon.
Demonic permeation's like a flu. There's an incubation period between first infection and full-on possession. I figured I got a couple of days before it takes up permanent residence.
John, stop. What if you can't get it out?
Well, then you'll just have to finish what Anne-Marie started. Kill me.
An exorcism for an exorcist. Let's do it. John?
Fight it! I will not be cast out!
Constantine, Stanley Gibson with the British Consulate.
Yeah, skip the formalities, mate. Just get me the hell out of here, yeah?
That's not my call.
You don't understand. The Seer screaming out that's gonna rain down around here.
God!
So stop pulling some bloody strings.
God!
Get me the hell out of here!
I'm worth the bill.
You seem like the kind of bloke who knows how things work in this, Nick. And I'm willing to pay for an education.
Follow me. There's something worth it.
Ah, they know.
Those bastardos have the run of the prison. They're sworn to avenge the death of their brothers, the ones killed.
They're the least of my worries.
Crazy Inglés. I can get you anything you want.
Does this prison have anything that resembles a chapel?
Come on.
What you learned about the man who was taken into custody last night?
He's a Brit, all right. Name's John Constantine. So what's this fella to you?
A self-righteous impediment to the inevitable. Too blind to see that the Prohaeria's darkness cannot be stopped.
I'm sorry, but why do you keep looking at me like that?
Not looking. Measuring.
Ah!